So the boating public needs to know they have to stay away from this aircraft. It takes them quite a while to turn around. Mm-hmm. And if they're in the way, they're going to have to change course, and we're going to lose valuable time. As they're coming out, they're bringing their boats back out onto the water. We're still out there, and we're still providing assistance and aid to the firefighters. So from that vantage point, we have air support at air assets coming in. I was in awe. In my many, many years in law enforcement, I've never seen this many law enforcement agencies, fire agencies, all come together for one single purpose. And it was just, well, it was overwhelming. There was tears coming to people's eyes, you know, it was beautiful, yeah.